There is blood on the seat.
I mean, it's possible it belongs to someone else.
OCP tracking device torn out.
That's why no one knew where to look.
Bullet holes in the bodywork.
Every cop car in the precinct has bullet holes.
I am going to follow the blood trail leading from the car.
I know you really want to find Briggs, but the trail might as well belong to any of those bikers. I'm urging you to discontinue this search.
Negative.
Look out! It's RoboCop!
I'm ready to roll. Fuck! Oh.
Get cover!
got no weapons.
I am looking for a police officer.
Hey, I don't know anything. I'm just an accountant.
He was brought here.
There is always so much happening around here. I tend to focus on my work. I wouldn't remember.
Would you like me to refresh your memory?
No! Police officer, I get you. You're right. Not long ago they brought him here. He was already in real bad shape. I kind of felt for the guy.
Where is he?
Once he got back on his feet, they took him away. But I don't know where. I'm telling the truth. I only deal with numbers. If you need any more info on your friend, try the warehouse office. It's on the west side of the mill.
Do not move until I return.
No problem. If anyone finds me cuffed up here, I will look as tough as the others.
Are you ready to come back to the precinct?
Negative. A wounded officer, perhaps Briggs, was moved to another location. I have a thug's testimony, proceeding to the enemy command center.
How can you be sure that he's not leading you into a lion's den?
I am hoping for it.
You're hopeless. That whole area is out of police jurisdiction, and according to the new policy, if we wanted to legally be there, we'd need to go through the executive. And I'm sure you know what Becker's standpoint is.
I believe I do.
I'm starting to understand why he hired me. You're a handful.
Thank you. I knocked his fucking tooth out.
Well, cop, now we know you won't be leaving here in one piece.
You won't either.
Hey, you're spoiling my mood again. I don't like it when cops wander around. Cops mean trouble, and trouble upsets me. So really, this is your fault.
Do whatever you want, but soon the cops will...
No cop of any kind is going to show up here anymore. The police officially won't be responding to any calls from this area.
Does this mean we have a deal?
As long as you can work quietly.
We're vultures. You need carrion. We're up to the job, no worries.
And as for your toy...
Would you like to join us?
A fine offer, sealing our contract in blood, but I prefer cleaner games. How about instead we do some hunting?
Could add a bit of cheer, spice things up a bit. And I know just the right place for it. How does it feel knowing we're gonna take you to the quarry and shoot your ass to pieces? And the police ain't gonna do shit about it.
I bet it really pisses him off.
Your readings are off the charts. What happened?
I found a tape of Briggs being tortured. Their boss, Spike, was in on it, together with Wendell Antonowski.
Did you say he was tortured?
Yes, surrounded, with no way out and no backup.
That sounds so messed up.
They used him as prey. They mentioned a quarry.
Did you say quarry? Okay, let me have a look. Yeah, I see it. It's just north of your position.
On my way.
RoboCop, I really hope you find him.
Thank you.
I hope you find Briggs.
I will not stop until I do.
Oh, so you think you're a tough guy, huh? If you really think you got the guts, come on. You'll love our place in the Northwest. It's the hub of our smuggling operations. And I'm telling you now, there's plenty. And let's not forget the other one in the North. It's filled with them crazy drugs we skimmed off those stupid pumps. I'm telling you, that's not something that would interest you.
He's clearly prepared an ambush for you. That's why you won't try to go there, right? Right?
Put it in in a capsule and onto a rocket ship. Then your remains will be scattered in the vast nothingness of space, floating forever.
So even I can become an astronaut? I can't wait!
That's right. AstroCorp, secure your place today. Now, with a family plan.
Yay!
To stay vigilant. This is clearly a trap.
Thank you. stop him now.
Cherish the good times while they last. You won't be so lucky with the next one.
RoboCop? Are you there?
I am.
Oh, thank God. How was it? Was that a risk worth taking?
I have destroyed the supplies of the...
Spike must have felt confident about his small army. So I'm guessing you're ready for round two?
I am going for a knockout.